It occurred to us that we might showcase what Renoir really was if we added a work here and a work there that would act as a kind of counterpoint to what Renoir was doing himself.
Absolutely. Some of the great moments in this exhibition are when we place Renoir alongside those artists that he revered, and then also his contemporaries, like Degas and Cezanne, who are interested in the same subject, but all approaching it so differently. I think it's a revelation to some people that Picasso was a Renoir fanatic.
The juxtaposition helps you understand what Renoir was never going to do. When you see a fantastic work by Picasso painted the year that he bought his first Renoir, then you see the shoe is, if you will, on the other foot, and it's Picasso, after Renoir has died, trying hard to understand what Renoir had done and to take it into the future.